Dressed like that.
To the beach. It's a beautiful day. Hey, you can't come dressed like that. You're going to die from the heat.
What are you saying, Telmo? We're going to the mountain to ski.
Absolutely not. We agreed to go to the beach.
But I thought we're going to the mountain.
Well, we can't go to both places on the same day.
Let's leave it up to chance. Let's throw a coin into the air. Heads up, we go to the beach.
And if it lands on its edge, we'll have to stay right here.
You ready, Telmo?
It's gone out of my sight.
Yes, it's disappeared. How strange. We'll throw another one.
It disappeared as well. What do we do?
I have an idea. Let's get Paquito to decide for us.
Paquito? But how?
We'll grab a few sunflower seeds. We'll put a little mound of them in front of each of us. We'll put Paquito in the middle. And if he eats my mound of seeds first, we'll go to the mountain. And if he eats yours, we'll go to the beach.
I like it. I'm gonna go fetch Paquito.
And I'll put down the seeds. Go ahead.
Paquito, go to the right, go to the right.
Paquito, go to the left.
Yippee, Paquito, great. Keep going, keep going.
Bravo, we're going to the mountain.
Paquito has betrayed us?
Hey, Telmo, why don't we just stay and do the project?
All right.
So what should we do? I haven't thought of anything.
I want a box to put my toys in.
I want one for my collection of animals.
That's it. A treasure chest like the ones the pirates have. Yes. Pirates really do lead very exciting lives. They sail all the oceans, they conquer islands, they find treasure, and they kidnap princesses.
Let's stop thinking about pirates and look at the materials.
Colored paper.
A cardboard box.
White glue.
To get a shoebox for my chest.
What do you say we pretend to be pirates first? We'll ask our grown-up to help us out. You can play the kidnapped princess. Grown-up and I will be the bad pirates, and I'll be the brave captain.
All right, it could be fun.
Let's let grown-up know.
Grown-up!
Grown-up, can you dress up as a pirate?
While grown-up comes back and we get dressed up, let's take a look at the first part of our project. We grab a small cardboard box without a lid. We use pretty paper to wrap the box by sticking them on with white super glue. We put a different piece of paper on each side. We cut a long piece of poster board to make the lid for the chest. It has to be the same size width as the box. We place the strip on top of the box and we use clips to clip it on so that it doesn't move. We place the box laterally on the poster board and we use a pencil to draw the outline of the lid for the chest. We draw a few flaps outside of the edge of the semicircle, which we will use to stick the strip.
Table will be the gangway of our ship. You will be pushing the princess with your sword to make her jump and get eaten by sharks. I will come fight you and I will rescue her. Just a moment. I'm gonna have Dino play the shark. All aboard!
Help me, help me! I need someone to help me!
I'm coming to save you, beautiful princess. Super Captain Telmo in action! I pray for your life, pirate. You'll pay for what you've done to my princess. Yaw! You are finished, pirate! I am an invincible swordsman! Grown up, now you have to pretend that I've gotten you. You've paid for all your misdeeds, you evil pirate!
Thank you, handsome captain! You've saved my life!
It was very easy for Super Telmo the swordsman.
Now my daughter and I belong to you!
What do you mean, your daughter? I just wanted a princess!
Yes, your daughter! I'm going to show you! Now you'll always have to take care of us.
I'd rather do the second part of the project.
We cut out the semicircle with the flaps and we make another one just the same. We fold the flaps and we stick the semicircles on the sides of the strip of the poster board. They should be in the middle in order to leave a margin of security on the side. We make a few pleats in the margins and now the lid for the chest is ready to be wrapped. Now we need to make the lid for the chest. I'm going to get the scissors.
No, hold on. I need to tell you something. Now that you're in a good mood.
Not now, Telmo. You can tell me later on. If not, we'll never get finished.
But it's about Tito.
What's going on about Tito?
He asked about you the other day.
And why didn't you tell me?
Because I had forgotten. Well, the truth is that I was afraid to.
But why? What'd he say to you?
He asked me what your favorite flower was. He told me he wanted to give you a bouquet of flowers and tell you something important. I told him that you love margaritas. Now comes the part I was scared to tell you.
What? What happened?
The next day, he came back with margaritas.
And where is it?
I made a deal with him.
A deal?
Yes, I told him I would trade him the bouquet of flowers for some marbles.
How could you be so stupid?
I wanted to give them to my girlfriend because she was mad at me.
I'm going too!
It was a joke, it was a joke. The thing about the marbles is a lie.
But did he ask you about the flowers or not?
Yes, but don't tell him I told you.
I won't tell him, but wow, you really scared me. Is there another surprise or can we continue with the project?
We can continue.
We used our hands to cut out a whole mess of different pieces of paper. We used the glue to stick them on the outside of the part of the lid. They have to be placed on top of each other as though we were making a patchwork of paper until the entire lid and the margins are covered completely. Remember to glue to the inside of the box, too.
They've come out really nice.